What was supposed to be a relaxing vacation for a dozen visitors turned a bit scary this afternoon after their tour bus crashed head-on into a tow truck. This happened just after 2:30 near Kahana Bay. Seven people were taken to the hospital with minor injuries. One of the tour van passengers told us that the tow truck driver had fallen asleep.
Yeah, we're on the correct side of the road, and suddenly the tow truck's on the wrong side of the road right in front of us, and a guy sort of tried to evade him, so he's actually minimized the impact for us, so it was good.
It's unclear if any charges will be filed against the driver.